Ever wished to have four hands?
Or at least twice as time?
Work of an operator is hard and often problematic.
But it doesn't have to be.
Has this happened to you too?
Because we have a solution.
Order with us now.
Order with us now.
A modern metalworking machine should be fully automated. So you, as an operator, don't even need to leave the comfort of the operator cabin during machining. And a typical example of such automatization is a tool exchange. At FERMAT, we have two possibilities. The first is the automatic tool changer, just an ATC. It is a more conventional way of exchanging tools, and it is especially popular because it's easy to operate and it is easy to adjust. The whole exchange process is controlled hydraulically, movement of the arm and also movement of the magazine with tools. And for faster positioning of the pockets in the magazine, we can use an electromotor instead. As a standard, the ATC can exchange tools into horizontal position, into the spindle of the headstock. And as you can see, always with the spindle partially extended, so that the exchange can also be done with a spindle support sleeve attached. However, as an option, the ATC can be adapted, so it can do the tool exchange also into the milling head. Here, the whole arm of the ATC tips by 90 degrees, and it is able to do the tool exchange into the vertical position of the milling head when the head spindle is going straight down. The ATC magazine can take from 20 to 120 tools, however, usually no more than 60. And an experienced operator is always trying to reduce downtime. In this case, it would mean that he prepares the tool with the pocket into desired position before the actual exchange begins. The ATC is attached to the column, so it moves with the machine. And this is especially beneficial for big floor type machines where the column moves sideways 10 meters or more. In that case, you can do the exchange in any position you wish. The maximum weight the ATC can carry is 25 kilograms. The maximum tool length is 400 millimeters and the maximum tool diameter is 250 millimeters. And to put it all together, the ATC can do tool exchange into the spindle of the headstock and into the spindle of the automatic milling head. It moves with the machine and so reduces downtime, and the magazine can take up to 60 tools. And yes, I say 60 because should you need more than that, we have a more convenient alternative. And this gets us to the robot. A robot by Kuka or Fanuc. But either way, this is the more advanced method for tool exchange system than ATC. And now follows a long list of advantages. The first is that the robot is much faster. It can do the tool exchange in under 30 seconds. Next, it can manipulate with heavier tools. The maximum tool weight the robot can carry is 50 kilograms. And also it can manipulate with bigger tools because the maximum tool diameter is 300 millimeters and tool length is 500 millimeters. Of course, we have experience with exchange of longer tools, tools as long as 1.5 meters. For that, we would need to adjust slightly the path of the robot and the design of the pockets inside the robot area. The tool rack can take up 96, 125 or 189 tools. The robot moves in 6 axes, which gives it a little flexibility in movement. So it does not do the exchange only into the spindle of the headstock, but also into the milling head, both in horizontal and vertical position. It works in its own enclosed space, with automatically open doors, rack for tools, and a cleaning station that cleans the taper and the tool before the exchange. And in general, the robot is designed for minimum maintenance and maximum effectiveness. Should the operator need to enter the robot area, the machine doesn't need to stop because it doesn't interfere in the machining process in any way. And if he wants to remove or add any tools from or into the rack, he would use this special pocket over here. As you could see, there are many advantages of a robot over an ATC. Probably the only downside is the price. However, this is always a good investment for more demanding production, where there is a frequent exchange of tools and a frequent use of milling heads. It is necessary to say that both ATC and the robot can only be used with milling heads that are automatic. Specifically, milling heads that are automatically positioned so that we can guarantee the precise position of the spindle during exchange, and of course, milling heads that have automatic clamping and unclamping of the tools.